Played back into the Toronto zone. Ozhiganov gets it off his stick to the blue line. Lindholm couldn't trap it. Ozhiganov at his own line. Plays it ahead. And here's Janssen in across the line for Toronto. Played into an empty corner. No one can get there for that puck. It comes around on the boards to Hainsey. His shot deflects just wide of the net. Ozhiganov is able to keep it in. In against the boards on the far side, Ozhiganov digs the puck free and gets it over on the near wall. Played back to Hainsey at the point. Long shot, scores! Ron Hainsey from the blue line. It may have gotten tipped, but it finds the short side, and it's 2-1.
I don't think it touches anything. Andreas Janssen was there. Connor Brown was there, but I think this is just a screen in front, and it's Connor Brown that walks in front of Bobrovsky as Ron Hainsey lets it go right from the boards inside the blue line in the Columbus zone, and the Leafs are on the board 2-1. This is a huge goal, and just seconds before that, Hainsey had one that was just redirected wide.
High-scoring defenseman Ron Hainsey, second on the team in goals from the defensive position, makes it 2-1.